It's your boy Zappa King the Giant Robots. Welcome back to Front Mission, the first. Previously, yet another side hustle that resulted in getting the old classic from the other campaign. Nope, not weapons. Pottle. Body. This is the wrong menu! That is definitely the wrong menu. Setup. Come on now. The Sea King is returned. And it still has the same machine gun and no other weapons. Which doesn't really fit into anyone's style right now. I don't have the extra person to do that. But I did notice that you're missing an item. Hey, come on, game! I still have S's. Grab one of them. Let's check everyone else's items real quick. Oh, because I got a new backpack. So you don't get more. That's good enough. Yes. And off to the forward base. Swoosh. Should be a good place to rest.
What's gonna happen to us?
We'll get through this. Rescue team should be on their way. Huh? You mean your men always seem to be babysat?
Hey, watch your mouth!
Stop it. Now's not the time to be fighting amongst ourselves. Whatever you say, we've got company. Contact's heading this way.
There they are! It's over!
Yeah, why don't you slide down and die? Save us the trouble. Hey, I'm getting something on comms. You see, Toll, Silver Lynx, come in.
It's one of ours!
Looks like we made it just in time, sir.
Contacts and a SIEG scout team from what I can tell.
Let's rock and roll.
All over there. And the goal is to protect our trucks. They're still trying to converge with us? Or at least move to the waterfall? I wonder what their plan is. No, no good. Told you. Yeah, if switch will work with that. It might. Hey, switch works! I guess that's what you want to do. Come on, hit that other arm. That's good enough. I mean, I didn't pay attention, but they're not dead. No. Nice. Oh shit. Oh shit. Reinforcements aren't too concerning. But I am not about that fuck around find out life. No duel. Didn't need it. Oh, yeah, they're not moving anymore. Bruh. Huh. damn it. Fuck that up. Aha! I chose correctly. Double! Nice.
Everyone all right? Thank you for your help. Lieutenant Lauren Connolly, I'm squad leader. Get us, Cedric. Wait, didn't we fight with you in Freedom? Hell's well, right? Good to see you made it out. I see you have civilians with you. Yes, we had to take the longer route to protect them from the OCU.
Well, the rendezvous point is too far from here. So move before they come looking for the missing squad. Oh, I could hold cancel this. Why didn't I do that sooner? At the rendezvous point!
Evac team should be here soon, sir.
Comms are online.
Santa base, thanks one. We're standing by an evac point. We don't see a chopper yet. Requesting situation report.
Thanks one, Santa base. OCU has achieved their exit over your area. New evac point has been designated. Transferring coordinates.
Set to get on our own. Killing civilians and wounded here.
Sorry, Lynx one. These are the orders.
Copy, percent of base, over and out.
Choppers are coming! They're just gonna leave out here to die!
Calm down! Getting out of here alive, okay? Get ready to move out as soon as you can.
I will investigate new guns.
Oh no, this kid's gonna open shop Freedom City! It's all gonna go to waste. It helped me out to take all of this off my hands!
Observe weapons. By 19, don't want that. Shoulder, magic box is backpacks. I could buy a second repair backpack. We will upgrade. Computers. Wait. What's weapons left? Produce shield, metal shield, baking shield. Upgrade our computers. Go. Is this the same?
That is the same. Save up.
Sure, I'm ready. Ah, shoot. But, dang it, bad buttons. Oh, I should talk to everybody, actually. Good thing I hesitated and fucked up. Oh, what? What? That's a lot of people. No SIEG Merc Squad managed to take down Hell's Wall. Once our line broke, the Aussies poured into freedom to the gap. It's chaos. I haven't seen the others since. Why didn't you fall back to Percenta Base? Some unfinished business out here. You know what I mean. Don't ask me on freedom anymore, alright? Don't want to talk about it. Yeah, that's fine. Thanks for coming. I'm really glad you found us. How far is the running point, by the way?
Who's Bob? Bob the Young. Freedom City's in ruins. I thought I could finally live in peace, and this happens. Harold and Lonesome.
My husband and I got separated in fighting. We managed to get out of the city. What? There was fighting everywhere in the city. A lot of people must have been hurt.
He went to grocery. We'll be rescued soon. I'm sick and tired of these bumpy roads. Not moving into where Sherman will be rescued.
Well then sit your ass there. Suffer. Got an ungodly sniper on their side. It's a blue Zenith. It's probably a new model too.
Yeah, same thing. You should consider this area enemy territory now, sir. All fighting personnel remain ready to fight at a moment's notice. Ready to move out, sir.
You know, Lieutenant, this would be a great place for a camping trip if it weren't for the flying bullets and all. Can't rest here for a few more minutes, sir. I made sure to bring enough spare parts for everyone, sir. Hope I can get everyone home safe soon.
Losing air support is harsh blow for us, but these would provide us some visual cover.
Should be fine, sir.
Good to go, sir.
Not once from Hell's Wall, you say? A lot different from what I imagined them to be. I thought Ghetto was a chick. Oh well. Very gender neutral.
Androgynous, that's the word. What I live out.
Yeah, I guess that's a guy.
Well, the voice works either way.
Neat. We'll take it.
Cool. Now, can we roll out correctly?
Whoosh.
Oh, that's a lot. How can it be here already? We're using alternating encryption on our transmissions.
I'd say someone up top doesn't like you very much and sold you out.
Chopper's on radar, sir. It's evac team. Be here in 15 minutes.
No, turn back when you see the landings are below Aussies. What do we do?
Soft time. Secure the landing zone before they get here. Going in. Cover me.
Wow, you're really starting to sound like a squad leader, Lieutenant.
What, I didn't sound like one until now, Lorenzo? Wish Captain Paredes was here, sir. She'd be proud of you. Let's not talk about that now, Sergeant.
Let's clear room to go home and push the buttons with the weird fingers. Man. Oh, that's not that tank thing that I thought it was. Wall there. That's a shotgun. Oh, Jesus. Those are punching arms. Ooh. Hello, movement range. Oh, wow. If this dude wants to battle, and or if I don't need guide. Perfect position. You know, I should make a safety save after this attack. Doing? Stay back, you dip. There you go, little body. Okay. Really? Just sit there? Hell yeah, altered. that one. Ow.
Once carrying one should restrict to relieve others at evac point. Control landing zone of hostiles.
We're literally almost done.
Take it home. Get in the travel.
We're saved.
Sent a priority message from Veltska base. The OC has broken through the Mail River defense line.
It's only a matter of time before they reach Peseta.
Command is rallying troops from forming a defensive line across the highway between Mail River and Peseta. I've been ordered to join them as well. Thanks, Ellie. Pilot, can you make it to Veltska?
Yeah, no problem.
Good, our squad will rejoin the main force by land.
We'll go with you.
You should send your unit first, Lieutenant. They're in no shape to fight.
I agree with the Sergeant. Get your men back on the beat so they can fight another day.
Alright. I'm going with you, though. Guess my Cannon Crow squad broke through the fence line. We make the paper what they did to Hell's Wall. Fine, you're in.
Disappear, and they're off. Set a defense line. Alright. Next time, I upgrade the newbies. Maybe a little. And we go defend the line?
Hold the line.
Good night, Space Lords.